I was on my way back to New York. I had friends and something that I would want to get involved in New York. But then somebody took me by the hands and took me over to meet one of the members who was responsible for CalArts, two people who were responsible for CalArts. And they introduced me to them. And then they saw my film. And then, especially when they saw Coraz, that did it. So I was made the head of the animation department, because that's where I'm from, you know, from that world. Yeah. And so there we are. I mean, and CalArts is in good shape. I mean, looks big into the world, because the stuff that's coming out of the joint is very good, you know. So that's where we're at, and that's where I am at.